Hello there, all you beautiful thrill seekers. My name is Coach Shad Ongsterbourne, but built for theme parks, and welcome to a Theme Park Newsroom update, where today is just a small construction update. We are looking at Parc Du Bocasse, yay! Now this is a park in France. They are building a brand new Vekoma Suspended Family Coaster, and as of yesterday, the track has been completed. 10 days, I believe the construction process was. 10 days! Vekoma work, rapid speed. It's like working with Sonic the Hedgehog and Speedy Gonzales in one team. It's unbelievable. Now we're going to be seeing all the couple of images that Vekoma have released yesterday about the track completion. But for now, guys, make sure you go and watch the first video today, which is a compilation of a few of the first in part one of the best moments of 2020. As you could see by the compilation video we uploaded this morning, we have a packed year for 2020. We had a packed year this year, and 2021 is going to be even more packed. Blackpool, Towers, Howler's Scream, Fear Factory. Those are four trips already confirmed. It's all going down next year. Also, guys, make sure you comment down below your thoughts and opinions, as well as your questions for the channel for the 2K sub Q&A video, which will be filmed the day before Christmas Eve. Use the hashtag question before or after your question, and they will all be saved down in the notes, and they will all be answered for your viewing pleasure. Also, guys, check in the description down below where you can submit your video ideas using the Google Forms link. You can subscribe to Twitter, TikTok, Snapchat, and Instagram, as well as YouTube, as well as click the notification bell on YouTube so you never miss a thrilling YouTube video. All free to do, all free, do not worry. And for now, guys, let's have a look at the finished construction of Parc Du Bocasse Suspended Family Coaster for 2021. And just like that, fan dabby dorsey, look at the completed layout, my sunny Jim. Now, this is, of course, a Vekoma Suspended Family Coaster. It's the same model as Orkanen, the original model of this type of model, which operates at Fanoop Summerland. There's other models out there, other coasters on this model before as well, like Dragonfly, which is at Dollywood, and now this joins the lineup. Now, of course, as you can see already on your screen, track completion have begun 10 days ago, and it's now finished, and it looks brilliant, doesn't it? I love the minty track. I love the dark chocolate brown supports to go with it as well. I think it's brilliant. It's absolutely wonderful. It's brilliant. It really, really is. The final track piece is installed by Vekoma, and 10 days of construction gone by, and wow, it is unbelievable. And as you can see by the second image that's already flying on your screen, that was the last track piece installed, and all the construction was amazing, and Parc Du Bocasse and Vekoma have done a fantastic job. If Vekoma can construct a suspended family coaster in 10 days, get them down to Thorpe Park and install a version of Let Coaster in 30 days. So there we go, guys. That is looking at Parc Du Bocasse's final track piece construction for their suspended family coaster for 2021. My. Oh, wow. 10 days. That's a quick construction process. However, they are efficient. They are safe. They're doing all the right things. And Vekoma have done an amazing job constructing this project. It's a great, great coaster. A model of Dragonfire at Dollywood. Orkanen at Fireup Summerland. This type of coaster, I've seen the reviews of this coaster. They're nearly all positive. And, this is a perfect addition for the park. This is the perfect addition to get the investment, rolling into that park now on a consistent basis year upon year. And, Parc Du Bocasse have really done a humongous job with this coaster. And there we go, the finishing of the track construction. So hopefully, if they release it soon, the next video on this project will be the testing of the ride. So we'll see when that happens. But for now, thank you very much for watching this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Go and watch the Best Moments of 2020 Part 1 on Coaster Child YouTube channel. That video is already up. Make sure you stay tuned for an Alton Towers video coming today. That's the third and final video today. And for now, guys, my name is Coaster Child. Keep living the coaster life. And I'll see you guys next video very, very soon. Take care, guys. Have a Vekoma-tastic day.